course it was him. He took the... bait, just like the boss... bait? What are we bait now? Not us, the commissioner's daughter!
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't seem new for all, Batman.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy grab!
Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on. Show a little spine.
Just wait till your father gets home.
He's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now. This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Identity confirmed.
Strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Mats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amertek D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her.
I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jim.
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them. I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Sir?
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard.
I've got Oracle, Batman. Now you care who I am. Just gotta find me. But Gotham's a big place. There's a whole world between us. I'm ready for you.
Alfred, the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. Bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
This upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. They're our deterrent.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead.
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. Trail.
some nutcase going around, nailing people to walls.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miyagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Listen up, man! We control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt! Stay alert! Watch the skies!
They lack the cowardice you rely on to exploit.
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Hey, with the shock. Good, we're gonna need it. You think he's coming? Oh, I know he is. Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. We got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. He better not. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us.
So what happened? The chemical factory blew up, but I don't see any giant...
Sleep. He's here somewhere. still take him. Be smart, be quick, be alert.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? All right, in all.
The excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear. Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you've confused me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know! It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler. And your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
What do you call the guy?
It's the freaking back!
Quick, charge!
Riddler has Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything! I swear! I should just tied her up and I left her inside!
Why? What's Enigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of these trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself?
Finally!
What a pair you made! Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting.
Don't feel left out.
No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key.
Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll be back soon.
You'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let me be until I started playing nice with the bat.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got us?
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Personally, Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Goodbye! Save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
Alfred, I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered.
He's coming. Mama drone.
Batmobile's under attack. I need to get back there.
I'm flanking him! is breached. He's moving on to Miyagani Island.
Not now, Sergeant. Establish roadblocks. Lock the island down.
Shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.
Alpha target spotted! Northern sector, Miyagani Island! That's a hit! We lost one, sir.
He's making you look like a fool!
Thank you.
payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion. Drone deployment has been wiped out. Your men can resume patrols on Miyagani Island.
You got it, Batman. Thanks.
Some rusting factory was the only weapon I had.